There's a simulation. Speed it up. It's going through. Edge to edge. That's the first pass. Second. Trace at the end. What we're left with appears to be in good shape. And then this guy here is pretty clean. There's a couple of little tiny lines right inside here. But I think they can be picked out just with, man, I'm trying, see these little tiny edges inside in the centers here. But they're so skinny, I don't think that they're a real problem.